Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, we are studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we'll be studying how beverages can be made by using industrial production or how microorganisms can be helped to make beverages like wine, whiskey and all of those. We are studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we are studying how beverages like wine, whiskey and all of them are made using microorganisms and various food products. Now, when I say about beverages, it includes all those categories, whether it is wine, whiskey, alcohol, all of them. While making them in industries, the major raw material that is used is nothing but malted cereals like barley, maize, as well as fruit juices. And in accompanying to that, organisms like SRBCA or Saccharomyces cerevisiae is added. Now this organism, Saccharomyces cerevisiae, acts on the food product and does alcoholic fermentation, or you can say basic fermentation process. That is the breaking down of food material. And when this food material is broken down, alcohol is formed, and this alcohol is ethanol, and as well as a raw material that is CO2 is formed, and this process is called as alcoholic fermentation, which lays the background for formation of alcohols or beverages. While making these beverages, fermenters are used. Now fermenters, when I talk about, these are large vessel or steel tank vessels in which all the raw materials are added, cerevisiae is added, and the process of alcoholic fermentation is carried out. Fermenters are nothing but large materials which has various chambers, an input device for oxygen supply, pumping device. It is nothing but a big machine where alcoholic fermentation takes place. Now, depending upon the raw material usage, as well as the alcoholic fermentation process differs. For example, a particular alcoholic beverage, for example, wine, will have different raw materials and different organism. On the contrary, beer will have different raw materials and different organism, and as well as the fermenter will vary. For example, a stirred fermenter, that is fermenter in which continuously oxygen is supplied. So let us see how beverages are made. So now let us see what are beverages. Beverages. If I talk about beverages, there are various kind of beverages that are available. Example, beer, whiskey, wine. So microbes are used for making number of products such as beverages. Basically, microbes are used to make every kind of beverages. It could be SRBCA, Pseudomonas, so on and so forth. For this, microbes are grown in large vessels called as fermenters. Fermenters are nothing but steel tanks which have various inlets and pipes for putting oxygen raw materials in it. Raw materials used to make beverages is malted cereals, fruit juices. SRBCA is most commonly used to make beverages. So basically, raw materials used to make beverages could differ depending upon the beverage made. It could be malted cereals, maize, barley, fruit juices, wines, and SRBCA is, or Saccharomyces cerevisiae, is the most commonly used organism. Malted cereals plus fruits, it could be grapes or any other fruit, in the presence of SRBCA or brewer's yeast, the product or alcohol which is formed is ethanol plus CO2. CO2 is the byproduct and ethanol is the main product. And this process is called as alcoholic fermentation. Depending upon the raw material, distillation process, various types of beverages are made. So, depending upon the raw material you are using or the process or the fermenter, whether it could be stir tank or closed fermenter, the alcoholic product varies. I hope you all have understood how beverages are formed, what is the process of making, and what are the organisms used.